Beth, the Duchess. Oh no, no, I'd forgotten this chapter entirely.
Welcome to my world. Forgotten, wasted in an underwritten role. Set a bookmark on my heart. But don't mind me.
Sorry, so sorry. It's just sometimes I skip chapter 6. It makes no sense.
And the moral is, stop making sense. This is Wonderland, my pet. So, let us begin. Now, this little piggy just could not stay home. All grown up, are we?
Not all, my Duchess.
Not what I hear.
From whom?
From you. Wallowing through the afternoon, chasing bunny tails and doing shrooms. But hey, I can see it in your eyes, pig. I can smell it in your hair.
But the caterpillar said,
"Eating insects, my dear."
Ouch.
Rule number 42. You know it, dear. You sew. Oh, I know it all by heart. And I quote, "You have no right to grow here."
But I can't help it. I'm growing.
Can?
Ah! Really, I'm too old for this. That shall I never get any bigger than I am?
Wretched pig, grew yourself such breasts and hips. My lovely sad, just watching. You ripped the puppy from my butt, left me fat and flatulent. You stole my heart, you selfish tot. And now my days just fought, fought, fought. And so, I'm left with no one left.
Bye. Duchess. Thunder!